Hi there, my name is Richard Bunze. This is you're here at NAMM 2013 in the Godin booth. New for NAMM this year, we have a Godin Montreal Premiere, which is a thin line semi-hollow body electric. Beautiful guitar. It has a wild cherry body, wild cherry top, back and sides. And the thing that's special about it, though, is that the interior of the guitar, the skeleton of it, is spruce. And it has a spruce core, which we call it a breathe-through core, which is something very special because it has chambers and cavities carved out into it. So what happens is it really promotes the free airflow throughout the whole body of the guitar, so it makes it even more alive and more vibrant and just a lot more resonant. We also have four different finishes. We have a sunburst, a trans red, natural, trans black, and for the trans red, we have a Bigsby option as well. Custom Godin humbuckers, Graftec Resomax bridge. It's a set neck guitar, 24 3/4 scale. You know, it's an awesome guitar, blues rock guitar, and it's all made in Canada. That's the Godin Montreal Premiere. As well, new for NAMM this year, we have a southpaw corner here. So we have a lot of new lefties, left-handed models. We've been asked for, repeatedly from left-handed players of what else we can offer. And this year we have something special. We have our very popular Fifth Avenue, Godin Fifth Avenue Kingpin P90. One of our most popular Fifth Avenues, and now it's available left-handed for southpaw players. We have the Godin A6 Ultra, that's available in left-handed as well. It's an electro-acoustic hybrid, so you have an acoustic bridge. You can combine it with our Godin humbucker and blend both. There's two outputs. It's a great guitar. As well as we have a session, Godin Session Straight Electric, Multiac Nylon Encore, and a Multiac Nylon SA with 13-pin capabilities, all left-handed. So this year actually marks the 40th anniversary of Godin guitars, and to commemorate this, we have come out with our 40th anniversary Acousticaster. Now, the Acousticaster back in the 80s was really the guitar that puts Godin on the map. This year we've released it as an anniversary edition, and we've added a few things to it. The shape, the body shape is different. We've added a jazz mini humbucker, a Godin mini humbucker, new preamp section, custom voiced. It has a dual output, so you have acoustic mix and electric. So you can actually blend between the mini humbucker and the bridge transducer. You know, it also has the quintessential mechanical harp that the Acousticaster was really known for. Inside the guitar, there's 18 metal tines that give it a really unique tonality. And with that, you can combine it, as I said, with the electric pickup and get a whole spectrum of sounds. That's the Godin Acousticaster 40th anniversary. And also, as you'll notice, the figure in the tops, we have a Koa version, a really beautiful Koa Acousticaster, and a Rosewood version as well. And both are available with either Rosewood fingerboard or Maple fingerboard. The bodies are mahogany bodies with a cedar top, and then on top of the cedar, we have these figured leaf tops. And that really makes something special, and we're really proud to be showing these this year for the 40th anniversary. Another new model this year is the Godin Inuk. Last year, we released a multi-oud fretless, based and inspired from on the traditional Middle Eastern instrument, the oud, and which was a nylon string instrument fretless. This year, we've extended that to be a little more comfortable for guitar players to play. So we've added frets and steel strings onto the Godin Inuk. And what it does is it's 11 strings, and they're all tuned in unison, basically doubled. You have a low E that's a single, so it kind of acts as a drone. And it's excellent for, you know, Celtic music, for folk, for acoustic rock, but it's great for guitar players because they'll be more comfortable with it. You can play straight acoustic chords, straight guitar chords, and it just adds extra, an exotic flavor to anything that's going to be performed with it. So, and as well, it's in the Multiac series, which is renowned for guitars that can be played on stage, live and loud, and without feedback, and which is kind of a rare thing for an acoustic instrument. because this is essentially an acoustic instrument, but you know, allows you to be amplified. So it's a wonderful thing. And with the Inuk, you have two different electronic systems available. You have the EPM system, which is a system with a undersaddle transducer, and then you have the Fishman Aura system, which gives you a lot of different options as far as microphone selections. There's four different mic image settings that you can select from, and the variety of tonalities you can get is quite wonderful. So those are the Godin Inuks, new for NAMM. We have another 40th anniversary edition, another model, this time in the Norman series. So it's the Norman B20 40th anniversary acoustic guitar. In 1972, this was Robert Godin's first acoustic guitar that came out. So really, this is the original Norman acoustic from 1972. We have a new tobacco burst, high gloss finish. We have, it's a wild cherry back and sides and a solid spruce top, rosewood fingerboard, rosewood bridge. We have the 40th anniversary logo on the headstock with a black high gloss headstock, beautiful cream binding and wild cherry back and sides, all high gloss custom polished finish, and a silver leaf maple neck as well.